Oh, fuck you.
I'm so not good. This will be a bad vlog. So,
I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem.
Yeah. Follow me on my food vlog. Try it.
Oh, okay, so now this is vegan cream cheese?
Yep.
Hold on a second. It smells like it's regular.
Yep.
It looks like it's regular.
Yeah.
Let me taste it.
Honestly, my first bite, I was a little bit confused because it's not like cream cheese. Do you like it?
I'm down.
Wearing this top from Reformation. These used to be jeans. And I'm wearing Doc Martens. My hair in a bun. You should put on lipstick.
Yeah. I got this bag given to me by Devin Lee Carlson.
Lipstick that I gave you. Money that I gave you. Oh, I gave her that passport last year for her birthday. It's gonna be a lot of silent posing. Walking to go to Reformation.
It's so funny how in a world where, you know, let me teach you something right now.
Yeah. It's a beautiful day.
YouTube started out as like,
I'm with my friends.
It's like the world took our entertainment back.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful lady.
So, this is where I get all my sunglasses. We're at that one liquor store on the corner of you know what, and you've been there before. So these are probably my favorite ones. This is the new line from Giselle. You might know her from Victoria's Secret. I know her from this liquor store.
No, those are actually kind of like good liquor store sunglasses.
When you got a cheap face, cheap glasses look good, baby.
Shut up. You finding things you like?
Yeah. Easy Bridget.
She's my fave.
Best Instagram or best artist ever. Look at the new one she just did to me.
Of you?
She's ridiculous.
Damn.
So
cute in here. I lost my ass. We're walking to Gracias Madre. Someone's afraid of the sun. There's. Wow, look at that papa. Oh my god. Beautiful.
What's that?
It's coconut flakes.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
I swear it's never seen that coat.
No. Oh my god. The damage is done.
Died?
I already took off all my makeup and put on pajamas, and it's 6:33. Can you even see this? We're gonna start Ozark!
Rockstar lifestyle might not make it.
I'm excited. I'm really tired, honestly.
Dinner afterwards.
Why is my sister calling me? When has she ever called me?
She knows you're vlogging.
Hello?
It's like a vlogger's network.
Hello? Yeah.
Have you heard from mom or dad?
When you vlog, you're supposed to look into the camera, right? Not into the screen you're watching yourself on?
Yeah, the viewfinder, don't look in that because then people... I mean, you can, like, sometimes, but don't stare at it because people will comment, like, stop looking at yourself.
Oh, so it's bad to do that?
It's just noticeable that you're not looking at the camera, that you're staring at yourself.
Well, I can't help it.
I know, I do it too. I don't really care.
Okay, cool.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
What's up? Guys, this is YouTube.com, Jesse and fucking Devin. Let's go. This is the vlog. You have to admit, camera.
Bye. Bye, guys. See you later. Good morning.
Can you come here? Is that you? I have a photo shoot later today for Mad Sounds magazine. I got packages from Dolls Go. Ooh. Oh, sick. Yay! Black pants. I got a full tracksuit. I'm gonna wear this to the airport. Hoodie that it comes with. Some velour hoodie. It's from their poster girl. Black hoodie with silk sides. And there's another, also from Dolls Co. Oh my, yay! Happy birthday, queen! Yes. I love them. I hope this is what I think it is. Holy shit, Jesse! I love my fur baby and Marty. Guess what? This is for you. Like a backpack for Martin that says, I love my human. Holy shit. Jesse, this is unreal. Martin, oh, are you okay? Go show daddy your backpack. Really cute sweater. I love that sweater. Really cute dress. Really, really cute dress. Oh my god, perfect. Cher. This hat's, oh, Jesse's gonna take this from me. For sure. Jesse, look how cute this hat is. So cute.
You see that?
Okay.
Oh yeah, that's mine.
That's how my life goes.
Well, that's how my life went.
It's 2:30. I need to leave.
Oh, go to the dentist? Ah! Good joke.
What? Oh! I want to make a case like this. Comment below if you would buy a phone case that looked like this. Because I would. Oh, I'm so happy right now. Cute!
Wait, so this is a Dolls Kill?
That is Dolls Kill. These are real cute. Oh my god. These are really cute shoes. Cute! I'm literally running so late and Martin is wearing his backpack.
It's Riley Taylor. We're gonna go take this.
Tell me up one time, daddy. I'm dying not to bring you up. Trying not to let you down. I'd be lying if I said that I wasn't. Yeah.
This is my outfit. I just boiled some water and I just squeezed a little half a lemon. Today I'm just taking Martin to the groomer. I have to go downtown. I'm gonna be doing a photo shoot with my friend Jessie for her swimsuit company. But while I'm out there, I think I'm gonna try and get two dresses tailored or altered, whatever. I might wanna wear them to BeautyCon or to Project Women's next week, so. And they're just like good dresses that I just know if they fit better, I would wear them all the time. I'm gonna go downtown and figure that out and then shoot with Jesse, and then Martin's gonna get a haircut. Yeah. How beautiful.
I was at the hotel, haven't checked my phone still. I was in my zone till like 4:30 something. I was in the back room, wishing that I had you.
I mean like a vacuum. I just wanna grab you. I just wanna eat you up. Love it when you keep me up. Keep you on your toes all day.
Look at how cute everything is. Oh, this just makes me wanna move and like redo my entire apartment. I can't believe how perfect these match.
Right?
So I have to wear the thing, perfect? Right? But matchy matchy could be a look.
Try it out.
Like those, like,
I think this looks good. The headgear.
I think folding it like this.
Thank you. Just finished my shoe. It was really fun. I filmed a little bit, but not like the swimwear stuff. And yeah, but I have to go pick up Martin from the groomer. And yeah, that's cool. Okay, bye.
Martin. Hi, baby.
On my way to a Revolve party right now. I got ready so fast.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey,
I'm for a place. Yeah, I know you want me to make me sweat. You're my baby, so yeah, you know I love it. I got for you like I did.
And just drop down and get your eagle on, or we can step